Hey guys, it's Mystic Fox and welcome back to another video. I know I don't voice over things, but this one would be kind of hard if I didn't. So yeah, but today I'm going to be doing a tutorial. Most of you guys don't really know about, but it's a requested tutorial by some of my Instagram followers and commissioners. And that's how I draw furries. I'm not a furry, but I do furry art for commissions and actually make money off of it. And someone asked for a tutorial, so this is what this is. Okay, I forgot that this thing's full, so eat this sketchbook. Got one. Yep. I will just take. Alright, now that we got that, you're obviously gonna need a pencil if you want line art pen thing so you can line art it. And yes, I do digital art, but I usually do my sketches on paper because I can't do sketches on digital stuff. I don't know why. I'm weird. So yeah, first. Draw a circle again. I usually draw the nose next. These don't have to be in order, really. Many people do them in a different order. I draw the mouth next. Yet again, I'm not a professional. I'd actually look up a better tutorial. Fix that. Big fluffy cheeks. Now, draw a little line above the nose. Because, yeah. Now, I usually draw my horns next. If you have those, you can draw those. Draw the hair. Now the eyes. Trying to make them look the same. It's not working out. My characters are usually cross-eyed. Why can I draw? Okay. Next, draw the eyebrows. I draw those same as what I showed last time. Next, fix the eye. Oh, I know what I forgot. Have these weird markings on my eyes. Forgot those last time. Whatever. You can probably fix this all in digital art. Next, neck. Do something like this. Add fluff. Gonna actually try to draw my bandana this time. Doesn't look too bad. Okay. Now, for all the guidelines again. Just go on from there. I guess we can add one there. The arms. It's gonna look weird without those. This is like the most generic pose ever, but now, gotta go into digital art and fix this all.